Guess in this society, being male and an asshole makes you worthy of our time.
I don't need that. I'm going to Harvard. I've waited so long to hear you say that. But if I'm going to be a partner in a law firm by the time I'm 30, I need a boyfriend who's not a complete bonehead.
I used to come through in the Dior mini skirt. No bra, no panties, no time to flirt. I'm busy collecting gifts from a daddy in Connecticut. Checking stores are in a thread that I couldn't get.
Don't have this peeking out.
If I'm going to be a senator, well, I need to marry a Jackie, not a Meryl.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?
I love you.
Oh, Warner. I've waited so long to hear you say that. But if I'm going to be a partner in a law firm by the time I'm 30, I need a boyfriend who's not such a complete bonehead.
Vous êtes des animaux. Vous êtes des animaux.
I'm sorry, are you here to see me?
No, silly. I go here.
You go where?
Harvard. Law school.
You got into Harvard Law?
What, like it's hard?
When you rich like this, feel great. We get like shit on your plate. We get to the top with dogs. You be the blessed of that shit in their face. You can tell them the boys are disgrace. Yeah, you can tell them we been in first place.
Tribeca, three hoes, trifecta, dope money, coke money, shoe blow, my watch better, my pen's better, you don't write, trendsetter, you clone like, pay homage, your K's vomit, ungrateful niggas I don't like, rah!
I'm fucked, nigga, that's that shit I don't like,
bang, bang!
And for my admissions essay, I'm gonna tell all of you at Harvard why I'm gonna be an amazing lawyer.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?
Why are you so obsessed with me? Ew! Get off of me! Ugh! Ew!
I've waited so long to hear you say that. But if I'm going to be a partner in a law firm by the time I'm 30, I need a boyfriend who's not such a complete bonehead.
Instead of Jesus, I worship Trina. Instead of liquor, I drink some cleaner. And my daddy's real proud of this little bitch. And when my boyfriend comes in, I'm a little drip.
Exactly. Because isn't it the first cardinal rule of perm maintenance that you're forbidden to wet your hair for at least 24 hours after getting a perm, at the risk of deactivating the ammonium thioglycolate?
Yes.
And wouldn't somebody who's had, say, 30 perms before in their life be well aware of this rule? And if, in fact, you weren't washing your hair, as I suspect you weren't because your curls are still intact, wouldn't you have heard the gunshot? And if, in fact, you had heard the gunshot, Brooke Wyndham wouldn't have had time to hide the gun before you got downstairs, which would mean that you would have had to have found Mrs. Wyndham with a gun in her hand to make your story plausible. Isn't that right?
She's my age. Did she tell you that? How would you feel if your father married someone who was your age?
You, however, had time to hide the gun, didn't you, Chutney? After you shot your father.
I didn't mean to shoot him. I thought it was you walking through the door.
I got you all figured out. You don't
so
know.
Don't stomp your little last season brought us to that meet, honey. Steps make
that much noise. The last season.
I got you all figured out.
You got into Harvard Law?
What, like a tarp?
You went to the moon!
You haven't? All of that bitch, tell me your name. And why you think that's fucking crazy gonna run up your face? I heard you talk about Aisha, even copy the look. I heard you taking my identity while keeping you crook. I fucking change it up.
I can say it's zero. My best friend, Valentina. I'm a self-made rapper queen. My dad is in a son of a queen. I can do the high fashion.
on June about a year ago. So if you're trying to sell with me for full price, you picked the wrong girl.
I was in a 212 on the uptown, and nigga, you know what's up or don't you? Order who made ya? I'm a rude bitch.
What are you doing about that?
I'ma eat your food up, boo. I could bust your eight. I'ma do one too. Fuck it, gun do. When you do make bucks, I'ma look right
into
what,
like it's hard?
It's horrible. You've got the ring, sweetie.
Facile. Maintenant. Pour toujours. Dans ces moments-là, je. Dans ces moments-là, je ne sais pas. Je crois que c'est mine. Je crois que c'est mine. Suffit pas. Dans ces moments-là, je. Dans ces moments-là, je ne sais pas. Je crois que c'est mine.
Remember when we spent those four amazing hours in the hotel after the formal?
This is so much better than that!
I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, cause I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up?
I changed my mind. I picked the dangerous one,
because
I'm not afraid of
challenge. Cause I skate with the ice, I don't say, what's the price? Looking like it's a heist. I've been winning all my life, on the road, it's a dice. Since that itty bitty picky, but my city like committee. If you fucked it up in it, you feel pretty fucking shitty. Anyway, I'm stopping back.
Miss Windham, what had you done earlier that day?
I got up, got a latte, went to the gym, got a perm, and came home.